celebrity insider.
Kendi Moore always shared lots of life advice with her fans and followers on her social media account. Now, the latest message is supposed to help us feel encouraged and have more faith that good things will come for everyone. She also deleted her baby bump pic after haters slammed her. Check out her recent Instagram post here. Keep dreaming, God has your back. #God#love#peace Kenya captioned her latest post. This speaks volumes to my spirit, brought tears to my eyes. Thank you, Lord, I needed this inspiration. One of her followers told Kenya. Thank you. You are amazing, Kenya. Needed to read this today of all days. Love you, beautiful. Another grateful follower told her. You took her belly photo down, don't let them haters get to you. Just shut off the comments. A disappointed fan noticed and advised Kenya not to care so much about the haters and their messages. Kenya, now how did you know I needed that? Thank you. I will go for it. Another fan thanked Kenya for her encouraging message, and another one agreed, saying that yes, thank you, my sister. All the best to you and your growing family. Keep moving and shining. Let the haters hate. Thank you for that timely word, Kenya. I really needed that today. Thank you for following your dreams. It gives me a reason to hope for mine to come true, someone else wrote next to her photo. God wants to know what you can handle. At the Kenya Moore, be thankful for the small things, the bigger things will come, another commenter said. We also believe that good things eventually come to everyone who needs them and has enough faith.